Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya and today's job notification is from Indian Coast Guard with 25 number of vacancies. Before watching this video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. So friends, as I said, Indian Coast Guard is inviting for the recruitment of 2020. So friends, join Indian Coast Guard has recently invited to online application form for the Assistant Commandant AC from 2nd 2020, that is nothing but February 2020 batches recruitment of 2020. So let us get into these details quickly. So friends, there is no application fees for any of the categories, either the other backward classes, scheduled class, general, scheduled tribes also. Coming to the important dates, the application will be starting from 9 February 2020 and it is going to end by the date 15 February 2020 only. And the examination date is March 20, so that is nothing but 2020. The details have not yet released. So according to the dates, so this is a tentative notification for the examination. So as soon as these details will be provided, we will let you all know. Admit card will be available from 25th February 2020 only. So age limit, the candidate should born between the days, that is 1st July 1992, 13th June 1999. So between these days, the candidates an age limit is required. And eligibility details, the candidate should complete bachelor degree with at least minimum 55% of an aggregation with mathematics and physics subjects as 10th standard and intermediate level courses. So friends, coming to the vacancy details, so these vacancies are classified based upon the categories. So for the post of assistant commandant in scheduled caste, there are 13 number of vacancies, and for the scheduled tribes, there are 12 number of vacancies. So on the whole, there are 25 number of vacancies. So friends, even there will be a physical eligibility test, and this is for the height is 157 centimeters. For the weight, the candidate should possess appropriate of height and age plus 10% of acceptability, and for the chest, well proportionate minimum expansion of 5 centimeters. So these are the physical eligibility details for the candidate. And examination centers are also given, that is Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata and Noida. So these are the examination branches. Coming to the application form, how to apply for this application form? So friends, before applying or filling the details of an application form, you have to check all the instructions thoroughly. And if you are okay with these instructions, then start filling an application form. And you have to submit your documents like passport size photos along with a signature, ID proof. ID proof is like PAN card and Aadhaar card. And even you have to submit your educational qualification details if you have any certificates belonging to any of these courses. So friends, this is how you have to submit your application details. And make sure that you have to print out the application form as soon as you submit for the application form, so that it will be useful for the further download of your admit card for examination. So this is how you have to apply. So here are the links. So friends, if you have any queries or if you want to know more details, you can log in into the link that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. If you like this video, please raise your thumbs up, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe our channel because I will be coming up with new job notifications for you all. Thank you for watching.